6. You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Hold on, I'll get you out.
Ethan's right. Everything's gone to hell. Hurry, we don't have time to deal with it.
Only if we wait here. Come on.
It'd be safer if you keep indoors as much as possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
Thank you.
door's locked.
Damn it. Is there any way to get over the gate?
Up and over.
Leon, it's open.
Up and over. Survivors, come on. We have to help them.
All right.
Die, you cannibal freaks! Where the hell are they coming from?
First day as a cop, and already I'm gonna shoot out.
I'm dying before I become a zombie. You can't be. I don't need you slowing me down.
Get back. Choose a target before shooting.
Who made you the leader?
Forget it. He'll just get you killed.
Someone shoot the gas! We can blow these things to kingdom come!
Hey, come on! It's safer here!
There's a gunshot in my head. We can rearm there. We'll probably find some people there, too.
What do you think?
I don't see any other options.
Is anyone here?
Yeah, me! I'm holed up on the second floor. Be it!
Come on, man! Open up! You gotta let us in!
Forget it! Those things are crawling all over my shop! So unless you want to get rid of them, this door stays closed!
Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
Thank you.
take my hand!
Are you okay?
What, are you crazy? Spare the heroic! You're just slowing us down anyway!
What's the matter with you? She's your girlfriend, isn't she?
Shit, my gun's jammed! Give me your gun! Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want! I'm getting the hell out of here! Thank you.
Breathing?
The time being.
Door's clear. Wanna let us in now?
All right. Get your asses up here before it changes my mind.
Come on! Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo! Japanese dude! Get the shutters! Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo! Japanese dude! Get the shutters!
Marcus, okay!
Thank you.
We can't hold out here. Get into the next room. Come on, people!
You're a drinking hell, boy! Thank you.
population in Tall Oaks has been infected with the virus. That rounds out to about 70,000 hostiles.
We also received word that an organization named Neo Umbrella
just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
It's Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral.
I've got suits with everything down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Hang on.
Yeah. For whatever reason, we're still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Yeah. there are worse things than chasing a guy through a cemetery.
Yeah, you could be chasing us.
Get to that cathedral.
Ah!
Okay, we're in.
Leon! Leon, are you all right?
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. And the jack will be doubling back for me.
You never know. Meet me at... Come on, Elena. Keep it together. Better find another way.
A sight for sore eyes.
Thanks. You coming to this cathedral with me, or what? I see it! Hurry! Someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Let us in.
Oh, shit, I will.
Okay, okay. We'll get rid of them first.
Company.
waste these things!
But there's someone in there with a real backbone.
Info is worth it.
It is. Stake my life on it. Someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us.
Hurry up and let us in.
Okay. We'll get rid of them first. Someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us.
Hurry up and let us in.
Hey, okay. We'll get rid of him first.
A lot on the line, trusting you. I hope this info is worth it.
It is. Stick my life on it. In there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us.
Hurry up and let us in.
Okay, okay. We'll get rid of them first.
Thank you.
I'll give you guys a hand. Let's wait for
you. There's someone in there with a little backbone.
Carl, open the door! Now!
A lot on the line.
Are you sorry, guys? We're not rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you. Right. And there's more here than meets the eye.
My son, Marco. He's in the PSAA. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
There are stairs under this statue. It was open the last time I was here. Shit, what do we do?
We'll figure something out. Let's take a look around.
Nothing's happening. What are we not seeing here? The two motherly saints will reveal the path. It looks just like the other statue. Question is, what are they for?
What the hell are we doing?
Are you okay?
You okay?
I'm not being rescued. Knew it.
Doing here?
Not being rescued.
Getting somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go. Leon, take the other one.
Elena, there's a switch on these statues that shuts them off.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap. Think this is gonna stop me? Just keep moving!
My thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Okay, let's go. Got them all. So now what?
Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on. come from?
Look out for staff!
Where did that thing come from?
Look out for its gas!
Do something! People are dying! Everyone, run!
Thank you.
Megan? Megan, where are you?
All right.
Yeah.
Wish I believed God were looking out for us right now. But I think we're on our own.
No good. It's not gonna budge.
I think this panel and the numbers in the doors are connected.
Ugh!
It worked.
Great. Another puzzle to solve. The fifth grader can bust out of here. You just have to punch in the numbers in the doors.
It's open. Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay.
Thank you.
Come on, where are you? Deborah, if you're here, give me a sign. Damn it!
I'm getting kind of tired of you stringing me along. Fill me in here or what?
I will, it's just... we're running out of time. Please, Leon, bear with me a little longer.
Helena.
What you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever. You know her?
Kind of. Yeah.
It won't open. There's no use going back, Leon. Let's go. This again? Let's go. Everything has to be complicated. This thing.